She's upstairs in the fucking, and Chrissy, I'm thrown up.
Oh.
But you're good?
You're so out of breath.
I just ran up to make sure she was okay. She never came back out.
We're just having girl talk. All
right.
No, you could stay, but we're just, talking about
this game. What we talked about? Okay. I know, without saying it, you don't even have to say it, I already know that me and you are on the same mindset.
Like, it's really getting on my nerves.
I know. How about what he said to you yesterday when we were in the room? He was like,
Kenny was on his
self plug.
And what did I say? I was like, Mr. Chen, you need to let it go. It wasn't my move this week. It wasn't on silver platter. And when you and HOH, you put her up, I'll support you. But it's not my fucking work to do. I didn't want to put her up.
What were they doing?
Get the fuck over it.
But then you were like, oh, I don't want
to
see you.
He hates me. Nice. I know it is. And if he comes in here and sees me talking to you guys, he's already so paranoid.
I know he is.
Well, good. Let him spiral.
No, I've been
there. I'm over him.
Yeah, I've been making him paranoid.
Over him.
Chris. Chris.
And honestly, it sucks because I love Sid so much and I don't want him to corrupt her.
Oh, what did I say?
I don't understand. The only one that's spreading rumors about us is Nick. So just don't say nothing else about it. Everyone is going to see themselves that they're a thing and that they're being stupid. Don't talk about it anymore because it'll give them ammunition against you.
All right, fine.
I'm just telling you friend to friend.
No, no, no.
And they would literally fucking kill me if I was telling you this. But like, they're like, you know, Nick's trying to make it like he's doing us a favor, like looking out for us about flirting too much and this and that. But really, the only one who's talking about it is Nick, so he's making a spectacle of us.
Okay, fine.
So just don't let everybody see it because it's fucking obvious. And the more days go by, the more glommed onto each other they are. So say nothing.
They were up in
the room.
I'm being
honest.
No, I got you. They were in your HOH room by themselves.
I know. Did you not see me storm through the kitchen last night when I saw Holly still in the kitchen and I got a DR and I realized that meant they were still up there alone? I was livid. I was like, I'm going the fuck to sleep.
Chris, and everyone in the RV was like, are they still up there?
Yeah. Well, I literally busted in there, like, because I didn't
were
give a
sleeping?
Fuck. And they were on opposite sides of the bed. But, like, you could tell that they probably weren't doing it on purpose. But, no, they were giggling. And even when I got in there, I was like, all right, lights out. Like, I got to go to bed. Jack, sorry, you got to go. There was, like, no urgency. They didn't, like, jump up. He didn't even seem like he gave a shit that he was disrespecting my fucking bed.
He's Winston and she's Brett. And he's going to bring her game down.
But I hate that because I would not want her game to be ruined
well,
for
that's,
him.
Chris, I won't even say anything anyway because yesterday I said, listen, I said, I can't sleep with Bella anymore. I was like, you probably really should be fucking careful with Jack. She was like, oh, I don't care about Jack. If he has to go, he'll go. I said, okay.
She says that to me too.
That's bullshit.
But I don't know if I believe
no,
her because when a girl's heart is involved and she's young, like.
She's 22. And he's 28, so, like, she's not thinking right.
And she's, like, newly single out of a really long, 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 long relationship. Like, it's probably fun. She's, like, the hot, sexy, perfect one in the house. She's getting this attention. Like, I get it. But I would hate for her game to be ruined for him.
Jack's gonna get put up this week.